Time's up.
Fiddle!
Pass your test, pool,
here
please.
We go, Molly. Your fiddle.
Amanda, would you collect
We needed to find Molly's fiddle, because she's going to play for me when I make my step dancing man dance. Right, Molly? Now, where is that little step dancing man? Probably right next to this step. Yep, getting close. It's important to be organized. Everything in its place and a place for everything. And right next to that step should be that little old baby shoe.
I want all of you to bone up on your
spelling.
Make that too. We are going to have a class spelling.
Oh, my itty bitty baby shoes.
Oh. Is that for the room?
It's Lunette's itty bitty baby shoes.
I want each team to select a team captain.
And Molly's kept playing her fiddle.
Will this be a part of our grade?
No. This assignment, always
besides being about spelling,
it's
all about teamwork
and
the spirit of competition.
Just like every
time. Now remember, team captains
one day you had to take your very first step all by yourself.
Not Joe.
I didn't know how to, but I knew I wanted to walk all by my very own self. At first I was afraid to try because what if I fell down? That would hurt. But I really wanted to walk like a big cloud.
Who did you pick as your team captain?
I didn't let being scared stop me.
Who did you choose?
I took a big breath.
We haven't yet.
And took
a little
step.
Well, I'm sure you could find somebody
who can
spell on your team.
I learned to walk all by myself.
Good luck.
One little baby step at a time.
So. A challenge
that
has been
was
set
one of
before
the most important days of my
of
whole
courage and
life.
Strength. Just like
was
the first tournament in Ivanhoe.
Ivanhoe
well,
was written
Molly,
by Sir Walter Scott and published
well,
in 1819.
Well, if I never tried to walk, I'd still be
set
crawling.
In medieval England, it's the story of a
yep.
young knight's
I
homecoming from a war
skip
in a distant
anything.
Land. Ivanhoe returns to find England deeply divided between the Normans and the Saxons. In those days, Normans and Saxons competed at great tournaments. The Normans loved to push the Saxons around.